My wife's mum's an old succubus.
Flap a new race ticks, you're a bigger rag picker than me! Hey, Cocker! Hey, Cocker! I'm a right and randy dandy. The ladies find me handy. My head's spinning.
Not a nice.
No jest, sadly. But don't worry. Don't have a choice. Take care now.
The truth is, we're already.
Shoot that one. Slowly, tell it. Don't be brash.
Seeking to get you drunk, madame. We would not be drinking coke.
Word is, there'll be a big tournament soon.
I believe I shall stop the car at this
restaurant. Even with the ball,
I still managed to procure a high end
of the liquor changing fortune.
Samaria.
You cheated me, band of thieves.
Naught but thieves, whores, and murderers.
Slap a new race teach, you're a bigger rat picker than me.
Go slap a racehorse.
Learned all the easy to find witches already, and I could use a quickie.
I'll walk with you.
You might be a maid to the farmer to heal your daughter in a day.
You must sweat like a swine in that jacket.
Eternal fire will light our way.
Plow the fuck off.
Draw your weapon. Prepare for battle. You shall not have it easy this time.
Brought friends? They all pledged to defend Maid Bilberry's honor, too. Is that so?
Yes, for you are a...
You'd better go home, get some sleep, think things over tomorrow.
Wise words. Don't know about you two, but I'm feeling a bit sleepy.
Yeah, we're done here. Come on!
got a problem.
Who kisses your ass?
And her lad deals fistech.
Greetings.
Fucking hey, oars.
Life, you gotta take risks and not get fucked.
A wee minute, Witcher. Now, I'm curious something, Mighty. How is it you were off the same bloody night Horsun tried to kill me?
T'was chance, honest. I was at the brothel. I've witnesses.
I don't doubt you found some witnesses, but I do doubt the bit about chance. Know what? Shite conversation, this. So much blethering, we've got nowhere. Lad, you have a chat with him. It's simple. I want to know where Horsun is.
I've not betrayed you, not ever. No, no, I know nothing.
Help me find Junior.
I'm about to send my lads around Horsun's hideouts. Won't say no to a witch's blade. Leave my men, take the water Junior, and drag him out of his hidey hole. Win-win situation, as I see it.
Horsun can't die until I've talked to him.
My lads are hot-headed, and I like him like that. Want to rein them in? Do so on your own.
All right.
Now, I suspect Junior's hiding at his casino in Gildorf. Either that or near the arena beneath the bits. My lads will be there. Find him. What do you want?
What can you tell me about Junior?
Aiming to write his biography. Put his dad in it. Horsun.
I'm all ears.
Horsun Senior was the Jip. Then he promptly took over all his dear daddy's businesses and contacts.
So long.
Today.
I was a war veteran. Spare me a crown.
On your mark.
Ready?
Righto. We go on your mark.
Let's go then.
Hey, free boy.
Don't die. Ah, stench.
The dwarves who pot Snow White's cherry. Fuck.
No care!
What? Lost your nerve?
Try.
Hear me? You alive?
Don't finish me.
Don't intend to.
Who the hell are you? Hurt scream.
It's all right now.
Will you help?
You're not hurt all that bad. Let's talk first. Why are you here?
What's it look? All right. Clever and tough's not working for me. They took me for one of Bedlam's moles.
Are you?
Well.
So what have you kinda learned?
Horson's working hand in glove with the Redanians. I don't know the details, but...
Take care of yourself.
Thanks. Bedlam will learn you helped me. See ya.
Wonder if Dijkstra knows Junior's made a deal with the Redanians.
Dark, and you're sturdy. Make a fine goat sniffer if you weren't so tall.
And if I hire
you're
the witcher as my debt collector?
Time find any work here, watch out.
bold grey boy. Pam-pam, pam-pam-pam.
Hey, can you hear me? You
don't
in. You're not. Why are you?
Well,
so.
Horse.
Take.
Thanks. Bedlam.
Wonder if Dijkstra knows Junior's made a deal with the Redanians.
Minds like war. Never know when you're done for.
Seems to me I've heard of you before, Whitehair.
Geralt Lareth!
Have a hard time finding any work here, would you?
You see in the dark, and you're sturdy.
Pam-pam, pam-pam-pam.
Rumble time! minds like war. Never know when you're done for.
Armed ruffians in town. Scandalous.
Need some overripe sheep's feet. Help a poor fellow out.
If this is reliable information,
source seems reliable.
It would certainly explain how he
needs someone who can get me in to see Junior. You must still have some.
I don't. But you
enlighten me.
To me,
Vernon Roach.
He's holed up.
Take risks.